how to set custom photos as your widgets on your iPhone home screen. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the video. Today I'm going to show you how you can add your own or any custom photos as your widgets on your iPhone home screen. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to set any photos as a widget, the very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and press and hold any empty area on your iPhone home screen, and you'll get to see the interface like this. And all you have to do, just go ahead and tap on this plus icon at the top left corner. Now he'll get to see all of your widgets. So all you have to do, you need to scroll down and find out photos. And once you get that one, go ahead and tap on that. And from here, go ahead and swipe to the right. And once you get the album option right here, all you have to do, go ahead and tap on add widgets. And once you tap on that, the widgets will be added to your home screen. But so the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up your photos application and then find out the photos that you want to set as your widgets on your home screen. So all you have to do, I have some photos right here. So let's say I just want to select some of the photos. And once you get selected, go ahead and tap on this share icon right here and then scroll down, and here you'll get to see the add to album. Go ahead and tap on that, and now tap on new album right here. Now enter a name from your choice. So I'm just gonna type my photos and then go ahead and tap on save. Now once the album is set up, now get back from here. Now go ahead and press and hold your empty screen once again and then tap on your widgets right here. And from here, you need to tap on favorite, and here it's going to show you your album name that we recently created. Here you can see the my photos. So I'm just going to select this one, and once it gets selected, now get back from here and your widgets will start showing your custom photos. So guys, this is how you can set any custom photos as your widgets on your iPhone. Hope you find this to be helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.